So guys, now I'm gonna talk about the overall improvement after using the NGA574H for the past, I think I've used the product for around 5 months by now, I believe. This is taken around September, which is taken around the 3rd month when I use the product. I might be wrong, but I guess it's somewhere around that. You all can see my hair is quite bad in shape. Now I'm gonna move on into October. So towards the end of October, my hair has improved quite a lot, but you can see there's some small hairs. However, apart from that, you can also see that still the vertex is still quite empty and it's not very satisfying. Even after I use the product already for a few months. But let's go move on into my December usage, because now I've used the product by December, which I believe is around 5 months or even more than that. We will take a look at the result very soon. So this is how my hair look around end of December. If you guys ask me, is my vertex still bald? I would say it's not bald, but it's still thin. If you guys ask me, is there much improvement? I will say yes, I believe there is much improvement. If you compare this from the beginning of my video, where I am actually, my hair condition is quite bad, there is much improvement. So I believe the product does work for me. But because I'm not a doctor, I have no idea on whether or not this will work for everyone. But I believe if it works for me, then hopefully it will also work for some other people. I believe from October until December, the reason why my hair has grown quite a lot and why the vertex part is now much more fuller is because I have used a dermal roller. If you guys can see, this is the next image. The baby hairs are now much longer. I have used dermal roller for around 1 or 2 months with a dermal roller size of 0.25 mm. After using the dermal roller, I believe that this has speed up the efficacy and the absorption of the serum right into the skin of my hair. So, if for you guys who are using the product, my suggestion to you all is to use the dermal roller, because since it has been helpful to me, I believe it is also helpful to you. The reason why I look at this dermal roller is that based on scientific research, it has been proven that dermal roller actually helps regenerate the skin cell of the skin, therefore helping growing hair as well. So yeah, I believe that's the reason why. Also, I just wanna wish you guys a late Merry Christmas and an early Happy New Year. I wish you guys all the best in your fight for hair loss, and good luck, guys. I will keep you guys again updated, perhaps in the next 1 or 2 months. So by then, see you guys again in my next video. Take care.